Pentagon, no need to coordinate airstrikes with Taliban. The Taliban said the United States should not intervene in Afghanistan's affairs. A day after the Taliban's remarks over demanding compensation from countries involved in fighting in Afghanistan, the U.S. Department of Defense Press Secretary John Kirby on Saturday said the United States does need to coordinate counterterrorism airstrikes in Afghanistan. Kirby at a press conference said the United States needs to carry out air attacks on insurgents in Afghanistan, and there is no need to talk with the Taliban about the strikes. We retain all necessary authorities to execute over-the-horizon counterterrorism operations, and we remain confident in these capabilities moving forward without speaking to specific rules of engagement surrounding airstrikes. There is currently no requirement to clear airspace with the Taliban, and we do not expect that any future over-the-horizon counterterrorism strikes would hinge on such a clearance, he said. Officials from the Cultural Commission of the Ministry of Information and Culture, meanwhile, said the United States should not intervene anymore in Afghanistan. We expect the United States to not make irresponsible remarks. They conducted an airstrike in Kabul and left civilians dead, said Javad Sar, a member of the commission. On August 29, the U.S. carried out an airstrike in Kabul claiming to have targeted DeS fighters, while later it was discovered that the victims were civilians. The Pentagon later apologized for the attack.